Or think about in your life where you came up short. You came up short in your marriage. You came up short in your education. You came up short in your appearance. You came up short in your success. You came up short. You got that short temper, right? And so every one of us comes up short. That's what the Bible teaches. It says all have sinned and fallen short. Yeah.